GSA stands for Governor's School for the Arts. It was started around 1997 in Kentucky. It is essentially a playoff of GSP, which is the Governor's Scholars Program, but it focuses primarily on the artistic side of an individual. And so you apply for GSA. There is an application, which is due December 31st. You go through the interview process, and if you are accepted into your program, for 3 to 4 weeks over the summer, you go and actually attend your program at a college campus. There are a variety of categories that you can go to GSA for. You can do everything from theater slash drama for musical instruments. You can do traditional art. There's new media, which primarily fits what we do here in media arts with digital art. There's even vocal, so you can go and practice to be like an opera singer. So there's a wide, and even architecture and design, they throw that into GSA too. So there's a wide variety of different art forms that you can practice at the program over the summer.
The atmosphere was about as good as you could ask for, really, because you're surrounded by other people who are there for their art form. So everyone was really passionate about whatever they were there for. It was just like a happy, very artistic atmosphere, I guess.
So I think in one word, I would describe GSA as really collaborative, because you have people all over the state that are interested in the same thing as you and working towards one common goal, which is not success, but really learning from each other, which I think is a really neat aspect of it.
It was really neat because there were so many artists doing so many different things at once. So it was a really like creative atmosphere, which was really cool. Just to be around people who were not afraid to be themselves and were not afraid to express themselves and bring up new ideas all the time. The instructors were all amazing. They're all actually pursuing their art form as their profession, which is really cool. And they're all so highly trained.
There are some really interesting statistics for GSA. Students who participate in GSA, 98% of them go to college. 98% of them get scholarships. The average scholarship for GSA is $80,000. And there are 26 colleges and universities in the state of Kentucky that offer scholarships. And a large portion of those give you a full tuition ride. It's amazing.
I think one of the main aspects I took away from GSA is compassion for everyone and really not gaining for yourself through your art form, but giving to other people.
I was terrified about it, but I'm so glad that I went through and auditioned. And definitely I would encourage anyone who is scared about it to just go ahead and try it, because I mean, you don't lose anything by trying.
The biggest lesson I took away from GSA would be to not be afraid to go after some ideas that aren't necessarily typical or have been done before, because those are the ideas that actually can really get you somewhere with whatever art form you're going for.